This area's clear. Head over to Galva Plaza.
Yes, sir.
Move out. You, take your brat home.
Hey, Commander Lady, should we unload these here?
No, they're using that type on the west side.
But it looks like they're labeled for the east side.
Give it here. Curfew alert?
What are you doing lurking around back here?
Get back inside! The city is under...
Lord Kel, will you please pardon our intrusion? But the military has currently issued martial law.
What's so important that you have to put the city under martial law? Searching for someone?
Wait, the General Kelb? The one who defeated Druaga?
Yes, we're looking for a 6-year-old girl with black hair. She's wearing a tiara.
I haven't seen her. Doesn't this seem a bit excessive to find a missing child?
Well, it's not really our place to question it. The order was given to us directly by the Golden Knights.
I should have guessed.
Why is that?
Because it was a moronic decision. Now, will you get out of here and quit wasting my time?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sorry.
I got rid of him. It's safe now.
Thanks, Kel.
Priestess of Ishtar, is she?
Well, kinda. She's claiming that's who she is.
And I claimed I was a pony when I was her age. But he believes her for some dumb reason. And he's offered to climb the tower with her. Do you think you can talk some sense into him, please?
No. All right, if you really are the priestess, do you know how to get to the Tower of Fantasy? She knows how.
You can't be serious! 6-year-olds do make stuff up, you know. We went back to the Sky Shrine, and there wasn't anything there.
Yeah, maybe when I'm done with it, Jill.
I think I've got one you can borrow.
Hey! Don't tell me you're already packing to go! Do you even care how I feel?
Yeah, I started packing your things too, don't worry.
You don't seem to be getting the point here.
Hey, we're closed for the night. Come back sometime tomorrow. She's mad?
Yeah.
All right, I guess it's time for me to go. It's really not a good time, Hinero. Sit down. Seriously?
it.
Like silk. Your skin feels just like silk tonight, Lady Elena. More hot water.
Now then, we've set up a checkpoint at every major thoroughfare and closed the bridges to properly manage the flow of traffic. I doubt that a flea could slip past us.
Your confidence is encouraging. It's just too bad we're not trying to catch a flea. Oh, that's the spot. Oh, a little harder. Just like that.
May I ask why this little girl is so important to the safety of our kingdom?
The why isn't important. King Gilgamesh is looking for her, and that's all you need to know. And you will be held responsible if she escapes, understand?
Of course. You can rest assured that the Golden Knights will capture the child, my lady. Bow down, you moron!
Hennero, right? I have to admit, you're doing a great job. Here's the next picture, and the one after.
But why? Wouldn't you rather have the satisfaction of doing your own work?
I am working.
Quit complaining and get to work.
Uru, you think you can help me with this?
It's doubtful Gilgamesh could have defeated Druaga. That's how wise and powerful she was. Priestess Kai. You're telling me this kid is her?
Yeah, that's what she said.
She became the queen, you know. She had two children with King Gilgamesh. She supposedly went into hiding after the prince was killed during battle. His funeral was the last time anybody saw her.
She does look like Kai, so maybe she's her great-great-granddaughter that nobody knew about or something. It does make sense, doesn't it?
I don't think it's that easy. Or that normal.
For some time now. This surge has just finally given us the excuse to do so. I almost forgot. There's one other piece of garbage on our to-do list.
Supposed to help her. It should be a pretty easy climb without the demons clogging up every path.
I guess.
I'm surprised you're staying.
Just give up.
I'm not sure that we can do it without you, though.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna fall for that one again. Don't even bother, Jill. I'm not gonna let you use me like your brother did.
But that's not...
Yes, you were, Jill. You don't really care about me. You just need a mage for backup. And you'll say anything to get it, won't you?
You know that's not true. I am not Neva.
Isn't this a pleasant surprise? This Roach Motel is the last place I expected to find you, my Lady Kai.
Yeah, not bad, right? I used up most of my prize money buying this thing, but it was worth it.
General Kelb of the Special Guard Unit. I can't thank you enough for watching after the Priestess, but I'm sure we can find a sum to reward you with.
Huh. If you think I'm gonna hand over this girl, you're dumber than the corrupt pig woman you answer to.
Shut up! How dare you call Lady Amina something so crude?
Jeez, what's so bad about pig woman? Well, I mean, it seemed pretty fair given the resemblance. You're not sweet on Lady Amina or anything, right? Guess that would kind of make sense, though.
Shut up! You don't know a damn thing, you idiot!
And what do you know, then? Why don't you go ahead and enlighten us with your vast knowledge? Tell us why Gilgamesh turned into such a tyrant. Why don't you explain the tower to us? You even know why they've got you chasing this girl? Do you even know who she really is? Go ahead and tell me what you know.
What gives you the right to act like such an arrogant goat? If you know so much, why'd you get fired, huh?
What now? Just blast him with all you got.
Yeah. You sure?
Yeah, hurry up and help them.
Okay.
Barret Heliops, thunderous battle axe from the sky. I beseech your wrath, your guidance, your fountain of judgment.
Hey, what? You're Aragorn, isn't that right? Listen, Kai will not be going with... Watch your mouth, child. Are you too stupid to realize who you're speaking to? You'll address me by the title of Lord. I could arrest you for your insolence.
Can he do that?
Beats me.
I'll show you. Arrest them.
Grant me the strength to defeat my enemy.
First, we need to get the hell out of Meskia.
Oh, yeah, the Dinger Ladder.
What's that?
It's some new type of transportation. It's supposed to take you straight to the Iron Shrine.
I didn't know they were done building it.
They're not, but they've done a few successful test runs. At least that's what I overheard some customers...
Go!
Over here! I say we head for the ladder.
Lord Uragorn, look over there! Let's go! Don't just stand there! Chase them!
You must forgive others! That is the way of the merciful goddess Ishtar!
Oh. I'm sorry.
Coming through! Out of the way!
poisoned up with the stick.
Let's put an end to this fiasco.
I believe you now, Jill. You guys are doomed without me.
Fatina?
I changed my mind. I wasn't exactly a very good tour guide. Now let's climb this tower.
Welcome back.
Wow, good timing. I would recommend turning around. Your fancy knights are nothing compared to an angry evil god.
Forward, archers!
him that good yet. Tất cả các chiến sĩ công an đều đã sẵn sàng làm nhiệm vụ. Nguyên tổ từ Y1 đến Y5 của kế hoạch gồm cảnh sát giao thông, cảnh sát cơ động là lực lượng công khai và cảnh sát hình sự cải trang mặc thường phục được bố trí dọc các tuyến phố, bịt tất cả các ngã rẽ nhằm đảm bảo an toàn cho người dân và không để lọt lưới người vi phạm. Rất nhiều người vi phạm trật tự an toàn giao thông được các chiến sĩ phát hiện nhanh chóng. Vi phạm luật giao thông bị các chiến sĩ công an dừng xe kiểm tra là chủ nhân rút điện thoại tìm kiếm sự trợ giúp của người thân. Sau khi kiểm tra giấy tờ của các đối tượng, các chiến sĩ tiến hành kiểm tra phương tiện và khám người. Kiểm tra kỹ lưỡng. Một số người vi phạm trật tự an toàn giao thông bị lập biên bản ngay tại chỗ.
Không, cái chơi chú không biết, nhưng mà cái này là xe của cháu đúng không? Phương tiện của cháu đúng không? Vâng, tôi được rồi. Cái này chú biết là nằm trong xe cháu. Đúng không? Anh lấy cái không đi nhiều. Đấy ra.
Đứng lên, cho tay vào đây.